We're working on testing the environmental utility of crushed glass. What we're trying to do is upcycle the glass into different applications, but then the glass that we can't upcycle and make into lighting fixtures and vases, how do we use this crushed glass material? This project is actually led by Rowan AMMI and Joe Stanzione, myself and Dr. Schutte in environmental science. What we started out with is testing the functionality of crushed glass cullet as a supplemental sediment source in dune restoration projects. On the New Jersey coast, enormous amounts of resources are dedicated every year to beach nourishment, beach stability, dune stability projects. We're paying tons of money to do this, to replace sand. So the question being that this was gonna go into a landfill. So can we use this maybe as a supplemental sediment source? And is it advantageous to plants and microbes? We conducted the first field-based experiment of using this material. We planted plugs of American beach grass into planter bags in an active dune system adjacent to Rutgers University Marine Field Station. We monitored the growth, metabolism, and reproduction of these plants over the course of the summer. This project has been actually very satisfying so far with how clear the results are. Both the laboratory-based results and the field results show a very clear pattern. We saw that the plants were mostly dead in the glass, and they were mostly happy in the natural beach sand. And based on our laboratory simulations and our experiments with oxygen consumption rate in different chemistries of water, what we're seeing is that this material, when it's in salty water, there is a reaction taking place that consumes all of the oxygen, as opposed to when this material is spun around in fresh water, we don't have as quick a decline in oxygen consumption rates. We might have to reconsider our way of processing this material and really think about what's going on with the chemistry in this case. We're really excited because we think that we have some results that might help other people design their projects maybe a different way. And eventually, these kinds of field-based experiments can be the baseline for broad implementation using this material in a broad sense.